Welcome to the new show. I guess you know I've been away. But we're a man and you know. But my heart will stay the same. Welcome to the new show. Cause you know I've been away. But my heart will stay the same. We're a man who knows. Welcome to the new show. Razor. And I'll find comfort in my pain. Razor. I'll find comfort in my pain. Razor. And I'll find comfort in my pain. Razor. I'll find comfort. And I'll find comfort in my pain. Razor.
When I was 6 years old, I broke my leg. I was running from my brother and his friends, and tasted the sweet perfume of the mountain grass I rolled down. I was younger then. Take me back to when I found my heart broken.
Starting soon here, folks.
Made friends and lost them through the years. And I've not seen the boring fields in so long. I know I've grown, but I can't wait to go home. I'm on my way, driving at 90 down those country lanes, singing to Tiny Dancer, and I miss the way. Old and smoking and rolled cigarettes, running from the law through the backfields and getting drunk with my friends. Had my first kiss on a Friday night. I don't reckon that I did it right, but I was younger then. Take me back to when we found weekend jobs, when we got paid, we'd buy cheap spirits and drink them straight. Me and my friends have not thrown up in so long. Oh, how we've grown, but I can't wait to go home.
Get that music off. Shalon Mines. Get started with this, or I should say, let's continue this as I was just working on this off camera. And oh, lost my YouTube dashboard. Just a sec here. Everything's frozen up for some reason. Yeah. Okay. Let's restart this. Technical difficulties. One sec. taking its sweet time here. Coming up, just a sec. There we go. All right, let's hop in. Let's get this party started, folks. No, it should not be offline. Getting a spiky internet connection here. Should be coming up. This game takes forever to load because of all the mods. We're smoothing out on that, on a bit rate here. Looks good. In business, working on the suburb, Cozy Square. It's gonna cooperate. Maybe the game is there. It is okay. Great. So, I think I'm gonna lower taxes here briefly, so I can attract some. Track some folks. Not how to do it. Yeah. We'll expand this out this way towards the highway. Alright. It's not gonna be. Let's see, how many people are here? 617, so it's pretty small. But it already has bus lines and schools and parks and everything. There's even a transport connection in here. There it is. Look, we got people coming in and out there. It's great. Let's see, how many people are waiting? No one's waiting. three people waiting. Nice. Okay. See, there's more people waiting here. Nice. Like that. Alright. Well, while we wait for that to grow, let's start expanding out an industrial area, I think. Because we have some big industrial demand in here. Could we stick in... Oh, wow. Probably a lot of traffic problems over there as well. I think I'll just expand industry over this way, actually. And yeah. Be fun. We can get a rail connection for our industry finally as well. So let's work on that first. So, just one for now. Just a quick and dirty rail connection. Probably gonna need one more connection there, maybe, into the highway. Figure that out later on. Let's just follow the highway here. Nice. Get extremely close. Nice. That's spot on. I like that. Okay. Let's change that. Gotta have 90-degree bends in there. And how about there? Okay, cool. So that's... What's that about? Let's see if we can fix that. Okay, that's slightly better. I'll take it. And tram lines here. How's that gonna work? Probably won't. So, start it there. Bring it along here. Here. Line here. Can I continue this line, please? No. No. All right, we'll redo this. Little bit finicky. Or maybe there. Yeah. Oops. There. And it'll be a loop line. That'll be better. Don't need that. There's all kinds of industry in there. Get regular roads in here. Every time I build one of these railroad stations, too, it completely fucks the traffic, so I'm hoping that won't happen this time. Perfect. Everything's perfect, apparently. Alright. Come on. Anarchy. Oh god, that's terrible. Why? Why, Daddy? No. This way. Okay. Jeez, it just it's just too close. Yeah. way too close. Put in a bunch of parallel tracks here. No. Okay. That's a lot of tracks to connect. Fuck. Okay. Alright, that works. I have no idea. That's even plausible. Christ. Oh, this looks terrible. About nothing. We'll work backwards. There. Slope too steep? What slope? Okay, there's apparently a slope there. Nice. Damn it. Okay, that's not terrible. I like that. I'll take that. Alright. Nice. That almost lined up. There's gonna be so much traffic on that road. Dreading it already. Okay. That should be fine. I'm okay with that. That's okay. I'm gonna avoid zoning on this road. Because I just assume it'll ruin the traffic. And I don't want that. Alright, looks good. Water through. Okay, that's covered everything. And trams. Trams. Biggest pain in the ass now. Think. Go. Up there. Nice loop. That. That way it'll cover most of it. Most of it. Hey, Shay. Welcome. Welcome to the party. Nice loop. That. stop like that. Just me, myself, and I today, Shay. But welcome nonetheless. Mirror that spot right there. Okay. Not sure how electricity is gonna flow through here, but screw it. See what happens. That train station is just gonna have to wait for services. Definitely need some services in here though. Just build around it eventually. Okay, should be all of it. Yeah, I think I attract a lot of lurkers there, Shay. That's my take, anyway. Alright, see ya. Thanks for stopping by. Okay, that quenched our... Oh, what? No, that's awful. Fuck that. Fuck that. Alright. I'm okay with that now. Oh, Jesus. Fuck it. Gotta put in another highway connection here. Indeed, it is mass transit, Abe. So yeah, I have a monorail set up over here already with the train/monorail combo station. What else is there that came in the update? Ferries? I don't really have a need for ferries yet. I might stick in a ferry just for the hell of it, but... And cable cars. Thinking cable cars for this. I'm gonna set up a touristy area up here in the mountains. Think it'll be nice. But yeah. And I was building this highway connection. Oops, no. Slight curve there. No, that's just... Okay. Whatever. Come on, work with me here. Screw it, anarchy. Just go for anarchy every time. Hey, Schmeckle in the house. What's up, dude? What's going on with you, Schmeck? I'm just trying to screw with Rhodes. This is my Wednesday night. Just not cooperating. That's just gonna have to be ugly. I give up. There we go. All right. I was not even near there. Why did I do that? Benchmark. That's slightly more like it. Ah, much better. Okay. Oh, there was a spot there. Ah, there it is. Nice. Oh, there's a spot. Now we're talking. Getting these roads done. Nope. Need all the snapping. And anarchy, apparently. Okay. Perfect. I don't know how far that road's gonna go. Oops, this is not facing the right direction. There we go. Oops. Squeeze that in. Perfect. Get rid of that. Oh my god, that's so crooked. horrible. Trying to get some semblance of neatness. Come on. Ugh. Come on. It's just not cooperating again. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Now we have our highway connection. I'm satisfied with that. Might motivate folks to exit this way from here. Oh, excuse me. Everything smooth for you guys? Looks like it on the preview. Turn these traffic lights off. Yeah, I don't need those. Do not need those. Looks good. Stick a quick save in here. Wait, folks, to... Okay. Oh, they need people to move in. Can't do much about that. Oh, God. Nice. Got lots of traffic on this road. Good. And what is this? Passenger train? You think, Gabe? Up here? It's already getting pretty busy. Busy, too. You think the whole thing should just be a roundabout? Or like roundabout here? Just one big roundabout? The whole thing. Alright, I'll try it. What the hell? Let's save. That way we can just revert, because I'm a save scammer like that. Okay, let's do this thing. Just use like a stock roundabout of snow. The bigger one. Is that the bigger one? A bridge with the freeway? Or with this road? See. But then how would they get onto it? How would people here get there? If the highway is a bridge? Or connect it on the bridge? Or just before the bridge? Snapping, damn you. Okay. Gotcha. I'll do it. Oh, that is sweet. Like that. Let's see, need 12 units. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Right. Let's see. Where's my damn... There it is. Something like that. Okay. This'll be interesting. Okay. I like the look of it. Looks cool. Let's see what happens. A little asymmetrical on that side. Sims really do not understand merging. Jesus. Always a problem. What's the problem here? Oh. Also have to increase our electricity budget. Yeah. Okay. Might need to add some more water, yeah. Generally don't like going over budget on this, on a... let's see. I'll just... Not much effect over 100% here. That's better. Okay. Back to it. Yeah, it's flowing decently. Keep it. Keep it for now. There's still no connection. Damn. Whatever. No one's there. I'll fill it in eventually. Damn. What is with all this traffic? What are they all trying to get? Oh. Okay. So it looks like it's largely just leaving the city. Let's see. Traffic lights were better timed in this game as well. What the hell is this guy doing? Okay. Yeah. Well, that's just slowly gonna have to grow. Ow. My hair caught in my damn headphones. Let's see how many people are. Okay, it's a reasonably full train. No, it's not at all. 20 people? Eh. Could be way better. Keep an eye on it. Ugh. Just looking up. I'm gonna switch all of these lights because there's just all this traffic, man. I'm glad they finally made it available in the vanilla game instead of having it be modded in. That's mostly okay. I'm fine with that. Looking good. I want to add some priority signs here. Because they just do not seem to care. Nope. There we go. Perfect. Ah, that was much better now. Ish. I don't like that backing up on the highway business. Alright, reset those. Okay. So, what shall I do? This area is just chock full of buses right now. And there's no people riding them. Yep. It'll get there eventually. 1,500 people here. Traffic lights here. Where did you mean to? Oh, here. I know where you're talking about now. Yeah. Yeah. That's more like it. It's cool. Definitely need more shopping. Ow. I'm gonna make like a touristy area around this. It just makes sense. Given that it's like ruins of some shit. And it's like a perfect candidate for cable cars as well. Oh god. I try and... tourist spot around here. Just a tourist trap. Throw in paths. Let's see. Where would people... Yeah. So just... There. You can, like, cross the castle walls. I want some snapping. It's not snapping. Why the hell? Why not? Just refuses to snap. Whatever. Gotta eyeball it. Okay. Okay. That's cool. It's a really steep gradient there. Carve into the mountain, basically. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Good. Oh. Okay. Guess it'll be deeper. Yeah, I'd prefer that. Just gonna be in this side. Oh, we cut a hole through time and space there. Just that. Alright. Yep. Come on. Why is that already... Oh, because it's the wrong thing. There we go. Of course the roads just ruined when I dug with my hands. Right? That's what I was thinking. Alright, this is in the way. Go of leisure. No. It's gotta be like a... Doesn't care. All right, no worries. Yeah, damn it, come on. Specialize. Make yourself, oh, that's how you do it. All right. I can stand to carve out more, I think. Well enough alone. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Got some... Oh, shit. Okay. Never mind that, then. That'll stay... like that. Put in a parking lot here, because... Although... Yes. Yeah. This will be a giant gravel parking lot with trees in it. Okay. Gotta fix that. Because that looks dumb. Okay, what are you doing, game? Work with me? Oh. Change the strength a little bit. Nice. Okay, yeah, there we go. Let's get it off the mountainside. That parking space decal. That would be perfect here. Dental, ground tiles, common. Hi, Jambe Gamer TV. Welcome to the stream. Exactly what I was looking for. Where is the... Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. It's perfect. It's right up to the edge there. It's coming, man. It's coming. You'll see. It's gonna be great on this mountain. Where was I? Oh, yeah. Parking spots. Nope. There. Okay, I want them to be 90 degrees, so yes. No. No. Come on. Okay. That's what I'm talking about. This is annoying. Let's see. Oh, it's on a bit of a slope. You park on a slope like that, right? Oops. Right? It's awesome, Michael. There's so many awesome mods. You can practically do anything. And now not on the street. There it is. I am from the USA. That's gonna have to do. Okay, throwing a couple trees. No, single. What the? Damn it. Okay, no, those are not the right trees. those will have to do. Oh. Turn on anarchy. No. No. Oh, crap. Didn't mean to unpause that. But it happened. Alder. Tree with leaves? It's not really a tree with leaves. Alright. Let's get like a row of trees. No. Well, that's the whole city, so. Oops. Yeah. It's a pretty big city. I'm just doing a little touristy area around these, ruins here. It's coming along. I like trees right. Oh, no. That looks cool. Do that. Just nice. Okay. Back to the cable cars. It's just gonna be a scenic type of deal here. It's gonna go up this mountainside all the way up and loop around there, around here. Should be good. And of course, these have to be, well, gonna be straight-ish. Invalid shape. Well, you're not letting me turn, so... not much to do about this invalid shape here. Is that an in... okay. Just have to... how's that an invalid shape? Okay. Just looping around. Oops. How awesome is that? Oops. That turn just a little bit sooner. Station in. Yeah, I think I'm gonna put just a small station here. Oops. Is this like, okay, it's a stop, so that's what I'm looking for. Yeah. That's nice. Sweet. So we're just looping around these ruins of some kind. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Huh. So I can't do that. So I guess I have to... nope. Just looping it around the mountain. What we're doing. No. It's gotta be like... it's gotta be Nice. That's what I'm looking for. Man, if I could have a stop up here, that'd be awesome. But not possible. That's end of the line, okay. Yeah. Nice. So that's started up. Okay. Let me flatten this a little bit more. What? Oh. Get the right tool out. Instead of which, what are you talking about? A wind turbine instead of what? Not sure what you're referring to. Why can't I zone there? It'd be lovely to zone there. Alright. Whatever. It's just... it's terrible. What a waste. Okay. Get paths into here. Zoning, of course. Gotta take advantage. Oh, I see where you were, what you were thinking. Yeah, these are, still cable car lines. Oops, why is it, what's it occupied by? So it's occupied somehow? But I don't want to lose that zone. Yeah, I'm loving it. This is awesome. And this is a hiking trail, is what this is gonna be. That's reasonable for a hiking trail, I think. I'm glad I'm lighting it on fire there, Jambe. Yeah, I don't know. I don't read Cyrillic. Sorry, person who just typed that. Okay, that somehow worked. Just fine with me. Bridge? Can I get a bridge? Height too high? How? The sheer... You guys gonna walk this rail right here? Jeez. That's more what I'm looking for. What is the city budget? There you go. 171 in income. What's our expenditure? Total expenditure is 143,000. So, yep. Back to this pedestrian bridge here. Okay. What about curved one? No. Okay. Okay, so it's pretty much the same height. It's just being stupid. Okay. That's... oh god. $5,000 versus $15,000, what? Not sure what you were talking about. It's one hell of a pedestrian bridge, huh? Okay, so it's mostly level there. Actually needs to come down. Oops, no, that's the pillar. There. Oh no, too much. Can we continue this? What's it? What's the problem here? Come on. Okay. Oh my god. Oops. Nope. Okay. Now we can go back to the gravel paths because I think that makes more sense. Curve it up this way. Pretty good. Not a fan of that. That's awful. Huh. But what we'll do is make this a tourist area. I didn't disconnect anything, did I? Yeah, no, okay. Still Still in one piece. Not sure about that one. That's an okay slope. That, not so much. That's pretty severe. No. Ugh. No. Not what I was looking for. How about, like, here? Okay. And then, like, I don't know, here? No. 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 Huh. Okay, that needs, like, a bridge. Or maybe... Ah. I know what. A tunnel. And I can't tunnel with gravel paths for some reason. So... That's a thing. That would make sense, right? I'm trying to rationalize this. yeah. Not so much. That's the ticket. What the hell is with those connections? Ugh. Whatever. That's okay. A tunnel entrance. Yeah. Okay. I am pretty happy about that. So we'll get wind turbine. If I could squeeze it in there. Okay, that's good. It's gonna need water too. That'll do. Wants to be zone. Okay, how about that? Vodka, Putin, bears? All three? Yes. Yes is my answer. Alright. We'll stick... no. Alright. Then, through no sense, because I'm tired of making sense, there. It's just... That's it. I'm glad you like... okay. Alright. Oh, first cable car, guys. It's going up. With no passengers, but we'll go along for the ride. You know what? We'll, where is it? We shall go into day-night real quick, just to see how that looks at night. Oh man, that is super close to the rock face there. Pretty sweet view, huh? Love it. Gameplay. Where is. Can I get rid of the tilt shift effect? Disabled. Look at that. Pretty sweet. If I do say so myself. That deserves. That deserves a screenshot right there, guys. Gotta say. Not usually one for screenshots, but yeah, that's pretty epic. Alright, back on our little trolley ride here. Oh my. What the hell? Oh! Okay, that's not what I was expecting. But okay, it's got hotels. Yeah. Alright. Wait. Okay, here we go. Follow this. Just going along. Just like, relax. Enjoy the views. Yeah, there's a ton of them, huh? Well, there's some hotels going up here. Let's see. No. Wow, yeah, that was not what I was expecting at all. Jeez. Yeah, we're at 91,000. I'm pretty impressed with that, too. I wanted like a quaint little inn, not a fucking towering. Just enjoy the views. Wait. When is sundown gonna come? Jeez, come on. Reminds me I should save. No. I don't wanna screw over the city. Loving it. Man, these things go slow. Nice little view there. Another screenshot, because it's awesome. That wind turbine is huge. Oh. Sun's getting lower in the sky. That's fun. I like it. Oh man. They are really demanding a lot. Okay. Hey, Total Burger. Unfortunately, no, not Pornhub. Oh, man. Only two tourist visits. See, this is what I want. Is this? Oh, of course. That's why. Yeah, I know. Sally souvenirs. Why can't they all be Sally souvenirs? Man. Alright. I'll run a... Wait. Run underground line. Just to about there. So that's not near the houses. That's all I care about. And I don't know, up there. Stick in another one of those. And they should be golden. Yep. Alright, now did the cable cars light up at night? I have not seen them at night yet. So, what I'm hoping for is some light show. Gotcha, Michael. Thanks for that tip. Oh, yes. Lit up. I love it. Oh, that's awesome. Pause for screening there. And another. Ah. Right, Michael? That's awesome. Look at that. I am loving this. Ah, oh, it's perfect. Beautiful. Oh, they're low on water? What? Ah, what? Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. Because I have the budget set like that, so we'll just turn that off, and all the problems will go away. Should be... It's daytime now, guys. Guys. City, what are you doing? Stop. Okay. Jesus. So you apparently need electricity. Okay. And there's a bigger demand for industry now. Ooh, that filled up nicely. Like that. I don't think there's any... in that? Yeah. Let's see. And lots of people going in. Yeah, I have dynamic weather off. Or I thought I did. I believe I don't, though. I could Yeah, I guess I could trigger it. Let's see. No, not in there. Where is it? It's in there. Alright, so... how about on top of this mountain? At night. Gameplay, where is it? Use day-night cycle. Oh, we gotta go through a whole more, one more day. Yeah, let's just... nobody's gonna come pick that up because it's not attached to a road. Never will be. Because I don't want it to be. Alright, let's just... yeah, I don't want it to catch fire. Alright. Here's what we'll do. Save it here. Just in case a fire does crop up. We'll hit that with a lightning storm. Where are the clouds? Yeah. So I guess I have to wait for that to happen. Probably gonna need to get police and firefighting helicopters just for this area. And that area. Alright, well, in the meantime, we'll work on this industrial zone here. Sorry man, you're gonna have to speak English. I don't know what you're saying. Cyrillic is nonsense to me, so... oh, I gotcha. Well, we're coming... lightning storm is coming anyway. That was just...
Meteorologists are issuing a thunderstorm warning for the coming days.
All right,
citizens are advised to stay indoors.
Let's see it. Oh, there's fire there. Well, that's probably gonna not be, it's never gonna be put out. Oh.
A thunderstorm is battering the city. Stay indoors until the storm has passed.
Alright. Give me a free camera, please. Nice. Hey, look, there's a lake there. Even though. Let's get a good look at it. Ah. Yeah. Got one. Hopefully that doesn't catch fire. Ah, it caught fire. Yeah, that's just what's gonna happen. It's gonna burn down. Alright. No. We'll just stuff that in real quick. Take care of that. Come on, guys. Quick. Need you up. There. Okay. They're out. Where are they going? Where are you guys? guys going. There's obviously... Oh. Filling water bucket, okay. Well, I guess we get to see this as well. Yep, everything's on fire, guys. We know it. Out of the way. I think they have power, it's just... and water, too, so that's good. Oh no, they don't. They don't have power. Crap. Alright. I don't even know why I'm doing this. But... there it is. Oh! Our, this whole area is on fire. Sweet. And the fire helicopters are nowhere to be found. Where are they? I'm like over here somewhere, right? Filling up? Yeah. That's gonna be great. Oh, I heard a helicopter. Where are you guys? Oh, there they go. So everything's on fire. Look at that. There's fires everywhere. Let's see, where else? Huh? Surprisingly, not much elsewhere. And they don't have water again. Yep. Fun experiment. Time to reload. Yeah, because I have the budget set to, like, really low. Because I don't usually use day-night. So, yeah. Coming back. Oh. Lost my Chrome tab. Coming up. All right. We're back. It's going to take its time. Where did my Twitch tab go? All right. It does this because I'm guessing it's because of all the mods. Yeah, see? Okay, there, it's back in. Okay, where were we? Oh, yeah. Yeah, Oh, man, this area is pretty busy. I think it's gonna need services, though, which I don't care too much for. Probably build an airport as well. Talking on the subject of helicopters, might go up here. might go up here by this lake. Or I could go out here. One of these. Now, let's see. What do we have in terms of airports? Okay. I think I'll build like a. Oh man, this thing is huge. Jeez. Yeah, it's gonna be extremely loud. Blimp stop. Airport. Slope too steep. I think I'll place it right here. Far away from everyone. Yeah. So what's gonna happen? How do I need to place it exactly? Okay. This will be it. Let's see how I have to place it. Slope too steep. Okay. Okay. So it's too far. That area. How about here? Just experimenting because I have never used a, Nope. Why? Slope too steep. So we're getting slope too steep. Space already occupied. But I can't place it. Slope too steep. Okay. I see. Alright. Obviously, we need just completely flat ground. Huh. And that's... Okay, that is actually sloped. It's annoying. No, not what I want. Let's have it... Oh my god. Okay. So everything is the same height as that. Oh my god. Bigger size. Bigger than that. That's better. Yeah. I just want it to be mostly cornered here. Okay. That's good. We might end up making this a... of a sunken highway there. Nice. Like that. Okay. So... That's gotta be good. Right? Yeah. That's it. Yeah. I think I'll just place it way the hell in the corner there. Yes. Right. So there are the roads, okay. So I'm gonna drop blimp. What am I gonna drop there? What am I talking about? I think I'll do a roundabout like this one over here. Show you guys my super special awesome subway system in a little bit. It's gonna be great. Kind of wanted to line up there, so. About right. Yeah. Ah, it's on a slope, son of a bitch. Better. There. If I could just nail that. Just eyeballing that. There. That's good. I like that. Okay. So, let's drop it down. Nope. That perfect, damn it. Nice. There. That looks okay. Okay with it. Circle. It's gonna be a nice gentle slope there. Can I connect to that? Oh, which one is it? Jeez. Like 11 different. Alright. It's alright. Back that off, actually. Back to roads. Go 6 and then 11. That looks pretty good. So 6. Yeah. And we'll just nudge that into position. And it looks pretty good. Get everything going in the right direction. That's... Come on. There we go. And we're in business. That'll get changed to this. It's a little bit off, but pretty close. I'm pretty happy about it anyway. And just have it bend ever so gently. Getting any sort of snapping. It's great. There we go. Oh, we apparently lost connection? Didn't lose Twitch connection, which is weird. Okay. So weird. Okay. So just straight on to there. And then curve it to there. Good. Fan of that. That's better. Okay, that's reasonable. Let me save here. I'll disconnect and re- Hopefully everyone's seeing this, but I don't know. I have no clue. Okay. Looks like everything was in order there. But I'm still getting a preview, so... I don't know what's going on there. Back to it. Business. Okay. Now you guys get to see my super special awesome subway station. Or subway system. Excuse me. There it is. In all its glory. Oh. What? Four stations. I have one that goes into this industrial area from the midtown area, and then one that goes to a suburb, I guess, is what I called that. Anyway, that's, Okay. So we're gonna have... Okay, I can connect to that road. That's... Oh. Apparently. Okay. I can zone on it, too. Awesome. It's just gonna be chock full of parking lots, I think. Yes. Okay. No. Ah. Screwed that up. Bathroom break real quick. And water break too. Back. Huh. I need a good... I want good access to this area. Oh, God. Thank you.
that was gonna happen. Let's see. Yeah. Mystic. Parking lot's in here for sure. Parking lots. Ow. Good. On ground. Okay. Oh no. Wrong. Yeah. That was a problem. That's more like it. Can I get some anarchy in this? Guess it doesn't really matter. Yeah, I'll stick pads in there, I think. Right. Need a way smaller brush. Let me get a path in here, actually. First and foremost, just nope, straight. Anarchy. So now, okay. Something like that. Not even really sure I need those curves anymore. I'll just paint it in. Nice little outline there. See, simple car park. That's what I'm looking for. No. There. I'm looking for. Rotate it slightly. Copy. Flip around. Come on. Nice. Okay. I'm okay with that. Nice. Let's get out of that. Jeez. Come on. Oh. That's better. Nice. Sweet. Whoa, freaking out. Jesus. Okay, please stop it. All right. Okay, it's good. That's never gonna be able to handle all that traffic. It's crazy. Yeah. Let's see. Can I upgrade any of these roads? No. About to one way? No. Okay. Parking. There we go.
I think I'll just copy these once over. Copy. Maybe again. Yeah. No trees this time. Copy. Just line it up as best I can. Then, again. Perfect. Pedestrian roads? Possibly. Yeah. And this will be a tourist area also. Because it's the airport. I think, to be very topical, Kathy in memorial. Oh yeah. Oops. Drop. No. It's a little too close to the runway there. But I still think it works. So, come out. There. Nice. Okay. So, police helicopter depot. It's not the one I want. There. That needs to go. Okay. That's more like it. The
fire. Okay. How about that? And medical. And well, it needs trash. So there. And how about a blimp depot as well? Blimps are nonsensical as public transports, but they are pretty cool, so we'll use them. There. Oh, jeez, no. There. Huh, how does that look? Okay, I like that. Make everything concrete. To the very edge. Ah, damn it. But yeah, everything concrete. I don't know if I'm ever gonna do a blimp's line. Oh god, okay. Okay, it works. Huh. Didn't know I could erase like that, okay. I think it needs to go there, yeah. It's a little bit, yeah, much better. Wish I could get a better edge. Maybe make that smaller. Let's not stop it. All right, fine. Just gonna have this. That looks pretty cool. I wish I could add in. Can I? Are there any prop planes in this? More beautification. Dealy. That would be great. Somehow I doubt it. Now, industrial, perhaps? Oops. No. No. Lights. Sup, Total Burger. Welcome back. Cried on you. Set up sort of a, let's see, can I get like a chain link fence
That would be perfect. As I say it. Zero. There. That's more like it. I want a tall fucking fence. 16 meter tall fence. Oh, perfect. Establish sort of a perimeter there. Now we can go in with some details. It's not quite what I'm hoping for. Guardrail. More like it. Yeah. So we'll put that down. Then we'll have... What the... That's not 16 meters tall. Are you kidding me? It's not 16 meters. Alright. No. Too far in. That's it. As Trump would say. Just massive fence. That looks like a fucking kindergarten or kindergarten fence. I can't close that, apparently. So that'll do. Good. That's, yeah. I don't understand how that's not even taller. Pissed off. What a waste. (Clears throat) Alright. Connect up this road. Turn that off. Stop it. Gotta move the fence back. There we go. Into a I'm really digging that. Wish there were more props in here though. There's no planes at all. Okay. Speaking of, gotta get this over to the city. What would be the best way? Thinking also that it needs a Metro Depot. Stick that in there. Not the way I want it to be. Oh no, looks like it's updated. Oh, interesting. Okay. Yeah, it is. Good shit. I like that. Okay. Now, to the city. Just want a very large curve here. Yeah, I think about there ought to do it. Yes, that's the one I want. Okay. So let's set that. Oh.
Electricity. Let's just have it a little further along. Ah, would have loved for that to work. Okay, everything should be connected. Oh yeah, they need water too. Whole area needs it. Wait for those planes to come in. Any day now. What's the deal here? Hotels near an airport makes a lot more sense. Come on. Well, guess I'm gonna be waiting a while. Oops. What is with the lag now? Come on. Child. Come on, planes. Hoping for those planes any day now. Oh. Oh yeah, that reminds me. I need this to prefer helicopters. Helicopter priority. Come on. Yes. Good. Day night. What is that? Is that a plane? Or is it a bird? I don't know. That's a plane. That's turning around? Damn it. Got helicopters flying around. It's a chopper, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. What are you doing? Oh, good. Hurry up. Get over here. There's one person in it, jeez. Is it outside the limits? Yeah. Just circling for some reason. Okay. Can't be arsed. Let's see. Nobody in there. Great. Two per week. Nice. Love it. Servers. Passengers serviced. Nice. There's no one here. Let's just turn that off. Oh. Passengers. Or visitors. One. Lots of people coming to the parks. Where are you going? Okay. How many passengers do you have? None. Great. Oh. Two, huh? We're moving up in the world. Two. Five passengers. 25. Industrial area. best nightclub. Club Shack. Yeah, it's got the tourism specialization. Okay then. Yeah. Well, I guess that's that on. Let's start building out a industrial area. Those are all kinds of screwy, jeez. Good. Oh, okay. Come in, they'll see this very beautiful tourist area, or not tourist area, industrial area, which is great. That's what we want. Oops. Gotta get it off of that roundabout though. Oops. Stop it. In or around the roundabout, I'm calling off limits. So that, and that. Then we can fill this completely with water. Wait for it to fill up, because I'm not. Can't be arsed. It's not happening. That, I guess. Okay. Good. And can almost connect that. Alright. That's fine. It's good. I guess I could put a bus line in. It'll just be opposite that. And I guess go all around here. 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 Yeah, that's pretty good. If they need anything else, we'll accommodate it. That is a real traffic problem. Oh my Christ. Nope. It's not that. Save. Yep. Up quick. Box factory. Huh. Oops, no. Yeah, they should be polluting soon. Around the hotels with the offices, actually. Just offices. Just so it's not too hideous. Oops. Because that's also industry. Yeah, just go away. Don't want that dirty industry. Probably just make this whole thing an office park, actually. I'm tempted to. You know what? Let's do it. Do it. I hate the noise of industry, too, anyway. So. Yeah. It's just gonna be offices. Why was that not zoned? Interesting. Offices are much cleaner anyway, plus we have the education for it. I think offices will look good on the roundabout. So that's okay with me. Not that part. Ugh. just dezone this whole thing. Then rezone it. Oops. Then dezone some of the crappier stuff. This. I hate one-by-one buildings. They're annoying. That's more like it. Oh, there's some mixed zones in there. There we go. Get everything out. And let's see. Going on 3 hours now. Nice. This is way more like it. Clean, clean stuff. There doesn't need to be traffic lights there. Oh, they don't have electricity. That should take care of it. Yeah. Well, okay, just that one. At first. I'm liking this, though. I think we'll end it there. It's been a lot of fun. Subscribe if you haven't already, or follow on Twitch. Also follow me on Twitter and Minds, just to know when I go live, because I don't usually schedule streams in advance on YouTube or Twitch, so yeah, just subscribe, or yeah, follow me. See ya. Good night.